customer after customer filing and calling into Maroon U to ask for none other than the Johnny Heisman t-shirt. The problem? The orders haven't come in yet, so customers are getting this answer to their question.
We will have the Heisman tee in this week.
And since so many people want them right now, they're hard to come by.
I have a few friends and several people just yesterday, whenever I was wearing my shirt, were asking me how to get one.
Lauren Graves is one Aggie who got her hands on a Heisman shirt early at Aggieland Outfitters watch party.
Unfortunately, now they're sold out, so I wish I'd gotten more. I was thinking later of Christmas gifts that they would have been good for, but at least I have mine and I've already worn it.
The store has gotten dozens of calls just this morning of people asking for the Heisman t-shirts. So many, they've had to start keeping a list of the people that want one.
We anticipate even more business as the week goes on.
Maroon U has already sold hundreds of number 2 tees and jerseys in the past couple days. At Texas Aggieland Bookstore, they got over 100 online orders for Johnny Football merchandise Saturday night alone, mostly all for people who hope to have them under their tree within the next 2 weeks.
A lot of people are looking for their Christmas presents, and I think the number one requested item is the Johnny Manziel number 2 tee.
But lots of people are still holding out for that coveted Heisman picture.
So I'm really glad that I bought them while I could.
On their t-shirt to boast an Aggie 1. In College Station, Jenny Walsh, KAGS HD News.